Turn back, traveler. Terror waits within this mist. Many have braved the shadowed veil, but vain is all courage against the peril that guards the way.
Who are you?
Near Giant's Gap, in the gloom before dawn, we marched unsuspecting into the Imperial's trap. Then we stood and fought, our shield wall defending, until by dawn's light, the Legion's ranks wavered. But I never knew if Night's End brought victory, a swift flying arrow to Sovngarde carried me.
What's this mist?
I do not know, but none have passed through. Alduin, his hunger insatiable, hunts the lost souls snared within this shadowed valley. Can you lead the way to where Shore's Hall waits, beckoning us on to welcome long sought?
Shore's Hall? What's that?
Don't you know? What drew you here? Surely your dreams showed you the way. The Hall of Valor, where heroes wait to follow Shore to the final battle. I saw it fair when first I trod this long sought path. The pain and fear vanished, dreamlike, and a vision beckoned. Shore's Hall, shimmering across the clouded veil, but quenched was hope by the shrouding mist. My mind is darkened. I've lost the way, and wander blindly. Hurry, before Alduin your life devours. Bring word to Shore's Hall of our hard fate.
Follow me. I'll lead you through this mist.
I'll try to hold to your hopeful purpose. Quickly, before this encompassing fog once more snares me in the World Eater's net. Look!
Before he finds you.
When Ulfric's Stormcloak with savage shout sent me here, my sole regret was fair Elisif, left forlorn and weak. I faced him fearlessly, my fate inescapable, yet my honor is unstained. Can Ulfric say the same? Turn back, before he finds you.
Look!
where he finds you.
Look!
What brings you, Wayfarer Grim? A wanderer here in Sovngarde, soul's end. Shore's gift to honor dead.
Who are you?
I am Soom, shield thing to Shore. The well-worn bridge she bade me guard. And when all those souls whose heroic end sent them here to Shore's lofty hall. Where welcome will earn. Wake souls I judge fit to join that fellowship of honor.
I seek entrance to the Hall of Valor.
No shade are you as she usually here passes. Living, you dare the land of the dead. By what right do you request entry?
By the right of birth, I am Dragonborn.
It's been too long since last I faced a doom-driven hero in the Dragonmount.
Can I enter the Hall of Valor?
Living or dead, by decree of Shore, none may pass this perilous bridge until I judge them worthy by the warrior's test.
Welcome, Dragonborn. Our door has stood empty since Alduin first set his soul snare here. By Shaw's command, we sheathed our blades, and venture not the Vale's dark mist. But three await your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe. Gormlaith, the fearless, glad-hearted in battle. Hecar, the valiant, heavy-handed warrior. Feldir, the old, far-seer. The three await your word to loose their fury upon the perilous foe.
Do you know the way? I'm weary and lost.
My disciples still follow the difficult path. The way of the voice is neither wide nor easy. But if you stray from wisdom, then to solid God you will not return.
Shall Alduin remain so long unchallenged?
Far you traveled, your trials long, to taste of Sharmengard's sweet.
At long last, Alduin's doom is now ours to seal. Just speak the word, and with high hearts, you'll hasten forth to smite the line wherever he is.
Hold, comrades. Let us counsel take before battle is blindly joined. Alduin's mist is more than a snare. His shadowy gloom is his shield and cloak. But with four voices joined, our valor combined, we can blast the mist and bring him to battle.
Fell is speech, wisdom. The world-eater coward fears you. We must drive away his mist, shouting together, and then unsheathe our blades in desperation.